I've been speaking in a slightly higher placement than I usually speak in because I've been doing a lot of interviews all day and I'm trying to keep my voice healthy, but it sounds a little tiny bit raspy, so, but it's, I'm trying. But I usually talk like lazy and like gravelly, but I'm trying to place it healthier. But I sound like an idiot.
No, I think vocally it was very demanding. It's a very vocal show. And I'm really happy that my voice remained healthy the whole time. I think that that means that I'm singing in a healthy placement and using correct technique, and that makes me really happy.
It's good.
That it stood the whole test of the whole tour.
Yeah, you did.
Because I was doing them, I was doing them all the time, and it's actually really bad for my voice.
Oh, really?
Like, I actually would, but like using my voice in a way that is not natural.
Yeah.
And sort of like mimicking sounds that aren't natural to how my voice usually comes out.
Is that because Britney does that weird grunt all the time?
No, this is how her voice comes out.
Oh, okay.
You know what I mean? So like if you try to make yourself sound a different way,
yeah,
your voice can sometimes get a little like swollen or irritated.
Thank you so much.
It's been amazing. I love the humidity because I'm from Florida, so it feels like home.
So you don't sweat
it.
Like we do, then
no,
nonstop.
I love it.
Why does she look a lot better than we do?
I know, I was like drenching
in
sweat.
I love it. It's good for the skin, good for the vocal cords, it's good for everything. I love it.
She, we worked with the same vocal coach in LA at the time, and she texted him and was like, hey, can I have her number? And he was like, Ariana, can I give Katy Perry your number?
Thanks.
No problem.
Keep your eyes on me.
Sound like I said ass on me. Pronunciation. Things to work on.
Sorry my voice is gone. I've been screaming on set all week, so I'm a little hoarse.
You've got such a big voice for such a little person.
Thanks.
It's huge, isn't it? Like, you've just, you reach such ranges with your voice. Like, does that take practice, or is it just like one day you open your mouth and it's like, oh God, look at me, I can sing?
Thank you, I appreciate that. I feel like it's just like naturally where my voice sits, you know, I have a higher voice. I don't have much of a lower range. Like, when I sing in a lower register, it takes a lot more work for me than it does to sing higher. Like when I get sick or something, like I have a cough right now, I couldn't sing low, you know what I mean? Like that's the first thing to go. My higher register is always there. Like that's just sort of where my voice naturally sits. But thank you.
But I don't know, I love performing at Jason because it feels like home. I mean, he was my first, I guess, employer, my first director, musical director, and he really challenged me doing 13, and I think that's why my voice has a very strong stamina, you know? I learned how to sing healthily because of the Broadway schedule, and, you know, being thrust into 8 shows a week is an insane thing, and I think that's why I learned a lot, so much about vocal health and everything, and it's just really cool to see two worlds collide, you know? So much has happened since then.
It was just so much fun. Ugh, I miss it. So, I guess that's my favorite memory, the pre-show rituals and warming up together and stretching and having fun.
You weren't really, when you were young, you weren't seriously trained. Did you have...
No, I had one voice lesson when I was really young. I was a little girl, and I took a lesson with this person at my school. And I wanted to sing Aretha Franklin's Respect.
Yeah.
And she wanted me to sing How Much Is That Doggy in the Window? And I was like, hell no. I was like, I am not singing this. So she tried to change the way I was singing, and I didn't feel comfortable. She wanted me to sing in like this nice, pretty way. Just like super light and, you know, white, for lack of a better word. And I like singing with a little more soul. And I thought that it was, she was trying to change me, and I didn't like that.
Now you've, you know, I think your voice is God-given, but how did you train? How did you practice?
Thank you. I just sang a lot. Like, I sing a lot, a lot, a lot, and I've never had any injuries caused by how much I sing or how I sing. So I think I'm doing it properly.
Yeah.
I only have ever had vocal issues when I've been screaming or like laughing too loud or being, you know, wild, which doesn't happen often, but I think that's you know, I think the practice just came from doing it so much.
I listen back and I'm super inspired. I love it.
You should have heard her doing vocal exercises in here.
It was an active stretching that I never ever heard.
Let me hear it, Ariana. Let me hear it.
I don't know. I'm on pressure.
Me.
Did you hear that?
Just stretching.
Oh my gosh. It's crazy.
They're waking up. The chorus is waking up.
8 dolphins just jumped and breached out of the Pacific Ocean.
And 9 dogs just passed out.